strike three. Backdoor curveball to get him.
Curveball usage is up for Jake this year. Relying on that cutter quite as much. He's been throwing his changeup. A lot of sinkers. Staying away from the four-seam fastball. And this is just a beautifully placed backdoor curve. Sanchez, that was a wee bit outside.